to trust for this. Good evening. My name is Jeff Runge, and we'd like to welcome you to the spring concert, Spring Bar High School Bands. Normally, we start tonight with the jazz band, but we decided not to do that tonight because it's we got a pretty ambitious program tonight. If you look at the program, there's a lot of these students that are playing some really cool solos and everything, so we want to focus on the concert band program tonight, and also tell you that this Friday, if you really want to get your fill of jazz, on this stage Friday night at 7, the jazz band will be performing a concert. If you missed that one, don't worry. A week from Monday, which I think that's Memorial Day, whatever it is, Memorial Day, will be in North Park, and hopefully the weather will cooperate with that. So, and that program will probably start around 6:30. The reason I say probably is we have a parade earlier in the day, and we have to set up, we have to do all that. It just depends on how things roll at the park. Have fun until we start, okay? Now, this is the concert band. This is Mr. Nicholas Palmer here, and these guys are going to perform three works for you. And at the end of the first song, we're going to pause briefly because our wind ensemble, which is sitting in the back, we never get to hear each other perform. They really want to hear these guys perform. So we're going to have these guys exit after the first song very quietly, right, guys? Very quietly, so we can go ahead and get ready for our portion, but they at least want to hear this first song. So here we go. This is Mr. Nicholas Palmer and the concert band.
All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, as Mr. Rundy said, this is the Springboro High School Concert Band. Our program is a little bit different tonight. It's a little bit different than how we normally do things. I've been selecting music for these guys all school year, and we got to fourth quarter, and I said, all right, it's time for you guys to choose the pieces that we play for our spring concert. So they stepped up and rose to the challenge. We listened for, gosh, how many weeks did we listen? Couple weeks, right? Probably too long. And I opened up to them and said, guys, what do you want to play? And just had lots of people step up and select some pieces. That number, the Great Loc Note Chase, that was actually selected by one of our own percussion members, Liam Scott. He came to me and said, hey, you gotta check this out. And being a history buff that I am, I looked into the history behind this piece. That's so cool. Hopefully you were able to pick up on that, was actually a locomotive used, things like brake drums and the snare drum and chimes and even some of the vocals with the to just symbolize the steam coming from a locomotive. That was actually a real event. There really was a great locomotive chase happened in 1863 when a Union spy came down to Georgia to disrupt the rail system that was bringing ammunition, food, things like that to the Confederate soldiers. And the Confederates got on board another locomotive and literally chased them north all the way to Chattanooga. So that was after the soloists there, Jasmine Spicer, Bella Panetta, Sheridan Sackman, Nayana Nagel, Gerhard Hoffer, Brian Fries, and Becca Swift. So we get a round of applause for them. By this ensemble. I was definitely on board with this. I'm a very big Coldplay fan. For those of you who aren't familiar with Coldplay, Coldplay is a British rock band, started in 1996. Didn't really get their fame until about 2000. Widely popular band throughout not just the United States and Britain, but also the entire world. They've sold over 70 million copies worldwide, won 7 or 8 Grammys, some Brit Awards, and they're releasing a new album that comes out next Tuesday, as a matter of fact. And I thought it'd be fitting for us to play a medley of Coldplay. So this is some of these tunes you may recognize. I know the students definitely know these. This is Clocks, Lost, and Viva La Vida. And our soloists here are Becca Swift and Gerhard Hoffer on trumpet. This is Coldplay on stage.
Thank you.
portion of the program. I want to thank, well, a number of people thank, but I want to thank Mr. Runge for all his support. And he definitely brings a lot of fun to the workplace, and I do appreciate that. He's been fun to work with this school year. I want to thank you, the parents, for all your support of this program. We definitely hope to see you back here next Tuesday night in this very room for band awards. And also, most importantly, I want to thank the students. I'm in three buildings. I start my day in sixth grade, and then I go to the junior high, and then I come up through to the high school. And this is absolutely a blast to get to end my day with this group of people. They're a lot of fun to work with. They definitely bring energy and just a vibrant sense of life each and every day to the concert hall. And I definitely appreciate that. So, students, thank you so much for just a fabulous school year. I really have enjoyed working with them. We're going to conclude our program with a piece that's just plain out fun. Some of you may have seen the Pixar movie The Incredibles. This is just a really cool piece of music written in the mid-1960s campy spy thriller style. The students have really enjoyed putting this together. This feature is Sheridan Sackman on flute, Aaron Nicely with just a killer saxophone solo, and Tony Parsons on drum set. So once again, thank you for being here tonight, and this is The Incredibles.